like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
A lot of money going into this. Where's the profit?
Sure your mom was signal intelligence? You sound like a banker's daughter.
Liang Dortman pays a couple generations of chumps to break off the glass, then has land rights to an entire planet. It's the long con, but it'll pay.
Copy on the crawler!
Prometheans!
Clear them out. Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Watch where you're aiming!
Priority target.
I'll get it done, Locke.
Taking fire from the barricade.
clear.
Let's move on, see if we can find any signs of blue team.
Enemy's getting close!
Hawks are falling back!
They're fleeing! Fire!
Crawler's taking cover. His crawlers aren't too bad.
Hold back! I got one!
Clear the Prometheus. I want to look at that prowler.
Knock us down!
In the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. Found an access point.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
If I survive this, I'm going to have it.
We've got backup!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Going hand to hand.
Taking damage.
neck. Take that soldier down.
Copy that, Locke.
Push up.
On it.
Target the soldier.
On it.
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging the crew to see
what was under the rock. Doesn't make any sense.
They found...
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Not flag. Nothing I know. I'll send you some sample readings shortly.
I'm heading up.
Watch your heads. Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work. Turrets on and firing.
spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans. Us out. Regroup. Turrets on and firing. More Prometheans inbound.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads. Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work. Turrets on and firing. Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans. Turrets on and firing. More Prometheans inbound.
want.
Bringing more Prometheus. Turrets on and firing. Knock her back up now!
Prometheans inbound.
Let's move on.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
That Forerunner structure is Blue Team's target. We should move in. Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size? Mother hell.
Tanaka?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate the structure.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
Yep, that was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourself.
You are on this side. Now, and stand. You old scary thing! You cannot withstand!
She needs a hand.
Is the target.
that thing? The Warden Eternal. He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down.
Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully.
Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Damn it!
Oh, hell.
I said run!